what they share with one another, ranging from acts of violence to nude pictures. So therefore, they're always going to try to outshock one another. Now, your guest talked about behaving properly. She's absolutely right. There seems to be a lack of guidance. I mean, I don't know what it is, but let me give you an example. And this really troubled me. A few weeks ago, there was a fight in our school. A boy was punching a girl with her fist, with his fist. And instead of the guys jumping in, when I was in school, that would have never happened.
Right.
Boys would have jumped in and said, "Yo, you don't hit girls."
Right.
They were videotaping it. I mean, my good friend Jason Thomas told me about it. He read in the Riot Act. See, that's the problem. It's become the norm. Instead of people stepping in and saying, "Hey, this has to stop," we're videotaping it and sharing it.
Interesting. You know, any comments on that, Kayla?
I mean, you're absolutely right, Nick, and I've seen it myself. You know, we didn't really have a lot of fight incidents at George Jenkins High School, but when I went to Lakeland High School, I saw my first in-person fight, and that was kind of a terrifying experience to me. And everybody's fighting in the stairwell. The first thing they do, they pull out their phones, and they start recording. Somebody screams "World Star" off to the side.
Right.